Hi, this is Nat Fan with the Nat Fan Mixed Martial Arts Academy in Garden Grove. So yesterday I did a video about how a pro fighter versus a regular guy street fighter in a street fight, how they would do. And of course I figured, of course, the pro fighter would dominate a regular guy in a street fight. An example was Alcee La Hoya, world champion, Olympic champion, who would definitely destroy a regular guy in a street fight. But everyone, there's still guys out there that think, oh, in a street fight, you know, there's no rules. There are, you use weapons, there's teammates, you know, you can get jumped. Hey, dude, so what? Whatever. Like, now, what, are you saying a professional fighter can't pick up a bat and beat someone up too? So it was just five guys to the fighter. What if the fighter had five guys? Dude, now you have five pissed off fighters, you know? So my... It stands. Fighters got it.